at that. She has to keep her knees in.